Еле-еле нас заставлял холод работать еще, потому
could hardly work for the cold. If we didn't move or work, we would have frozen.
И когда человек хочет, ну, оправиться в забое, так он должен
снять рукавицы. When someone wanted to relieve themselves, they had to take their mittens off. By the time they undid their trousers, their hands were frozen. As soon as they pulled it out, it froze. Many people had their parts amputated.
Никаких там уколов, никаких...
There were no injections or anything to reduce pain. They didn't even have proper scalpels.
У них даже не было операционных скальпелей. У меня, например, на лагпункте...
When I was in the camp, they asked me to hold out my frostbitten foot. And with pliers, they just took chunks out. That was the treatment, the operation.
И все. Вот и все лечение, вся операция. И тот, кто первую зиму...
It was considered that if you survived the first winter, you'd get through your sentence. Most people didn't survive.
Большинство не выдерживало.
Stalin's henchmen tried to justify what was happening.
Мы можем прямо сказать, что НКВД своей разобщительной работой, раскрытием шпионской организации не только спас много жизней, которым угрожала опасность от врагов, шпионов, диверсантов, разведчиков.